3, 2, 1, go!
All right, and now these teams are off. It looks like we have a repaired arm from the Craft Coalition, and it looks like we have a high junction completed. Rhett, they're so happy to see that robot back up and running here after that long lunch break there. Looks like we have a low junction completed for the Craft Coalition, almost a medium junction, and a high junction completed for the Craft Coalition. It looks like now Route Negative 1 is it looks like that junction, but that cone falls off. But we have 3 junctions owned in the autonomous phase by the Craft Coalition.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
All right, here we are, Trinity Titans going off, starting over and going over to the substation. Route Negative 1 taking it seriously, going for that movement there. It looks like they're trying to get lined up for them to go get a cone out of that substation here after Trinity Titans gets theirs. It looks like we have DAR going to the cone stack that's closest to the audience and picking one cone up. Now we have the Craft Coalition coming over to the medium junction and putting a cone on top of that medium junction where we had Route Negative 1 work on that during the autonomous phase. Taking ownership of that, now the Craft Coalition is now going over to the low junction and taking one red cone there. It looks like now the FTA is coming over and helping out Trinity Titans here in the last little zone here. And the Route Negative 1 pushing the robot out of the way so they don't get those penalties for the human player. And the Route Negative 1 strategy has begun. The journey is now started. It looks like Craft Coalition is now on the high junction, now putting on that red cone there. It looks like we have 65 seconds left on the clock, and it looks like Craft Coalition picks up another cone and is going to go for either another ownership. Oh, it looks like they may be going for an ownership of that Route Negative 1 junction that they've been working on. It looks like we also have DAR moving those cones. It looks like they're going to put one on either a low junction or in the terminal. Oh, never mind. It looks like they're going to put it in the ground junction here. They're not trying to complete that circuit. Route Negative 1, cone in control now going over to the high junction, and the high junction has been added with a cone. It looks like Craft Coalition still working in that substation area, and they get another cone on that low junction. It looks like now Craft Coalition goes back into the substation. Another cone in possession. Now they're going to go over here to the Red Alliance, to the Blue Alliance side of the field, and that is a cone in the terminal, and it looks like we have almost a successful circuit here for the Red Alliance. They're going to have to get on that ground junction over there, and that is a beacon on the field for both teams. Blue Alliance has a beacon completed, and it looks like we have the Craft Coalition medium junction attempt here, and there it goes, and 5 seconds left. Try and get the beacon. 5 seconds. Go. 1 second, and it looks like it just barely misses there at the last second. What a